Hey guys, welcome back to a new reaction on this channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to a brand new band, at least for me. Never heard of them. I forgot to make it because I watched the video. I just let it through that I can't watch it completely. This band is called Polka Dot Stingray, if I pronounce it right. And the song is called Synchronisica. I hope I pronounce everything right. I guess absolutely not, but that's what I stand for, to not pronounce anything right. Cool. So, never heard of this band before, you requested it. I read that this is a Japanese rock band, and they also look a little bit rockish like me. If you think now I have seen the video or listened to the song, no, I just let the music video play it in the background without any noise, that I can now fully react to it, because sometimes my internet don't want me to react to stuff. But now you can see that I can. Everything is loaded. That's what I really wanted. So super excited for that. And yeah, let's freaking go. I'm super so in the past, you guys know I have to do that because of copyright strikes and stuff like that. Yeah, it's a good song. The only problem I have is that it's not completely catchy for me. You guys know I reacted to tons of Japanese or in general Asian rock bands, and there are a lot of rock bands that are so extremely catchy where I got directly into it. In this song, I'm missing it a little bit. Even the chorus is not that catchy that I say, "All right, now the chorus is stuck in my head for the next couple of hours or whatever." I'm missing something in this song. I'm honest, I'm missing something. Also, another problem I have, but that is just my, I guess, my personal confusing whatever. Sometimes the song sounds completely great, like it's recorded in a studio and stuff like that. But sometimes, in my opinion, the drums sound a little bit like they recorded it in a cellar or whatever, wherever, in a small room and not really in a recording studio. Because sometimes it sounds super clean and smooth, and then sometimes it sounds like they are playing live. And I was like, wait, what? It's so weird to listen to the voice so perfectly and pure, and also the guitars and the bass sound completely perfect and smooth. And then sometimes the drum sounds like they recorded them somewhere else. I guess they really wanted to do it that way. I guess that's what it should sound like. But it's just confusing me. It's just confusing me. It's just me. I'm super sorry. If you are new on the channel, you have to know I always react honest and tell what I really think. It's not like that I'm sitting here and say to every single song, "Hey, that is a cool song. Cool." No, if I have to criticize something and I say that, but it's not really criticism. It's just my personal opinion. You can have a completely different opinion. That's totally fine. I really appreciate that. So I'm not really getting warm with the song, but it's still a good song. It's still a really cool song. So they have a lot of talent. They have a really lot of talent. But I don't know. I'm missing something. God damn. But we will go back. Let's go. Something coming. All right. I guess I said everything before. So it's definitely a good song. I know why you like it. I know why you're jamming this. But the problem I have, and this, like I told you, it's just my personal opinion is, or my personal feeling, I'm missing something really catchy in the song. The chorus didn't really catch me. Also the rest of the song. But I appreciate they are freaking talented people. The guitar riffs and the guitar solo and also the drums. Everything sounds really cool and clean and smooth. But I miss something catchy. Something that really get me into this song. I miss that. And that's super sad. That's really sad. And also, like I told you before, with the drums. Now at the end it was definitely okay, but at the beginning, especially when we listen to the first part of the song. You hear these great guitars? And I don't know, the drums sound a little bit different, like they recorded it somewhere else. But maybe I'm just stupid. Maybe I'm just freaking stupid. I mean, I am, I know that. But I don't know. It just confuses me. I'm super sorry. But I believe that they have a catchy song. I believe that there is at least one song of them that will catch me. I really know that. So if you know any more songs of this band and you're not hating me for, I don't want to say not liking the song because the song is still good, but not really come into the song, then write down in the comments, sorry, then write down in the comments other songs by this band and I will react to them too, because I really know that they have one song that really catch me. Maybe it's not this one, but I know there's another song. I know it. All right, but thanks for this request. I really like your requests. I really like them. Yeah, that's all I can say. So if you have requests, wishes, whatever, write it down in the comments so you can write my Instagram link is down in the description if you want to talk about Polka Dot Stingray. I almost forgot the name and I can't read that up there, I'm sorry. Then join our community Discord. Link is down in the description. You can join anytime. You can talk about anything you want. Would be cool to see you there. And then I hope I see you guys again in another reaction. Would be awesome. And I say bye.